And what we are getting to know is that the Congress will be filing a case against H.S. Phoolka for his comments on the Army Chief, where after the Army Chief had warned against the revival of the Khalistani terror link in the state, H.S. Phoolka had earlier said that this attack could have been merely done to prove that the Army Chief's statement on Khalistan was right. First, listen into this reaction.
देखिए फुल्का साहब ने देशद्रोही का काम किया है जो आर्मी जो सुरक्षा फोर्स जो देश का सैनिक हमारी आन बान और शान है और उनके खिलाफ ऐसी टिप्पणी करनी ये देशद्रोही से कम नहीं है देश कभी भी माफ नहीं करेगा और इनके खिलाफ कल हम खुद जाकर पुलिस स्टेशन में FIR दर्ज कराएंगे
So you have the Congress leader saying that they want to file an FIR against H.S. Phoolka for his comments on the Army Chief. And also you have H.S. Phoolka, who in a short while back had clarified and had apologized, saying that he didn't mean to target the Army Chief on yesterday's Amritsar attack.